vegetable cauliflower. I don't like the smell of it, I don't like the taste of it. To me it looks like white brains. That's why they call it a head of cauliflower. I'd eat anything before I'd eat cauliflower. I'd eat a spare tire or a gear shift now. Or the front door off of a bus. I'd eat a telephone booth with a suit inside. And even my old dog Gus. Before I touch that gross white stuff, I'd say I'm full, I've had enough. Cause I never will eat cauliflower. I would rather die. I never will eat cauliflower. Now I'm gonna tell you why. A long time ago when there was no one, a spaceship landed here. That was their babies. They sprouted up everywhere. Along came a man, he was so insane. He started eating on them alien brains. But I said, I never will eat cauliflower. I would rather die. I never will eat cauliflower. Now I'm gonna tell you why. Of time is not at all like ours. A day for them lasts 70 years instead of 24 hours. But they'll come back looking for their kids, and then they're gonna find out what all of you did. But I'll say, I never did eat cauliflower. Now I'm not gonna die. Now I'm not gonna die. The aliens will throw a parade and my praises will be sung. There'll be a statue of me everywhere saying how I saved their young. But then all you'll say will be just for nothing. When a cauliflower comes busting to your belly button, you'll say, I'm